Edward Enninful tells the BBC he wants to protect young models and make the magazine more diverse.